Hello friends, I am back with another beautiful fountain pen from Epitome Pens. This is a premium acrylic fountain pen that we are going to see today. It is a 3-in-1 filling system fountain pen and it comes with a Schmidt KFI converter. Since the nibs of Epitome pens are too good and smooth, I have ordered one more extra nib and this is with a broad point. This is a uniquely designed pen made with a premium acrylic and it is in a solid brown color. It comes with the imprint of the model name as 72 degrees E. I understand from the maker that this pen is named as 72 degrees E since this pen is from the city Mumbai in India, which is at the 72 degrees longitude on the earth. They named it as such because this pen of Mumbai from India is for the whole world. Coming to its body shape, it is uniquely designed. It is a combination of cigar and torpedo shaped body. It starts with a cigar-shaped top at the cap, goes with a slant barrel and ends up with a shape of torpedo. This bottom edge of the barrel chopped professionally and turned the acrylic in this shape. Some people feel that this shape looks odd, but I feel that it looks very unique. Because while lighting, this pen is very well balanced and it looks very elegant in this brown color. This model is available totally in 3 colors. We can see cap of this pen opens just in 3 turns. Without converter, its net weight is around 21 grams. It measures 15 cm long when it is capped and 13.5 cm when it is uncapped. It measures around 16 cm long with posting. Posting of cap to this pen in the backside is not so comfortable because the barrel is shaped very thin at the backside. Since the back edge is thin, the cap will not fit properly while posting. The section of this pen comes with a comfortable hourglass grip. It comes with a plastic feed. Epitome pen uses steel chrome nib made by Canrite. Each Canrite nib will be fine-tuned again by Epitome pens in-house. Currently it's a medium point nib. Since I added additional nib with a broad point, I just want to change it and use it. This is a broad nib with Epitome logo on it. This pen comes with international Dovo compatible threaded section and hence we can change the nib very easily. Now I fitted the broad nib. This pen comes with a standard 3-in-1 filling system. People who require more ink can use it as eyedropper. This barrel has enough threads to close safely and they already applied silicon grease for the leak proof. Currently I am going to use this Schmidt converter for filling the ink. This is a matching chocolate brown color from Krishna Inks India. Recently Epitome Pens also launched their brown shading, so one can try it. Now this pen is ready to write with a brown shade ink and with a broad nib. I am not an expert in writing with a broad nib, but as per my experience with other pens, the grip and balancing of this pen is perfect and can be used for broad nib writing also. For the purpose of daily usage, I use medium and fine point nibs, hence I want to change it and check the samples of the medium nib also. Again, changing of the nib with this section is very simple. I am not just stopping with a few writing samples. These are the writing samples of the full sheet. The flow is consistent all over the page and the nib is absolutely smooth. With smooth nib, perfect grip, balanced body and unique shape. Definitely we should have this pen in our collection and also for the daily usage.